Hey everybody, it is Rapid, and today we're going to be going over my new Mohs build called a Mohs Morales. Before we get into the build, make sure to check me out on Twitch at twitch.tv/rapidfactor, where I make these builds, do playthroughs, and of course try out other games, and join the Discord in the description where the safe offer this build will be, as well as our amazing community. Now onto the build. This build is based off of Miles Morales, Spider-Man. He is basically Spider-Man, but with two extra abilities, which is Camouflage and Venom, which is not the symbiote, but bioelectricity. So, this build is based off of shock, and shock purely. So, if you want a shock weapon, it is most likely on this save file. Anything ranging from pistols, SMGs, shotguns, ARs, snipers, and rocket launchers, it's there. So, go wild. For our class mod, we have the Flare. We gain up to 100% damage while Iron Bear is active, and that decreases as our Iron Bear spends fuel. We have this with splash damage, and weapon magazine size. Our grenade is the recurring hex, or really any other shock grenade you want, but I also have a cloning Madden tracker on this file for survivability's sake if you feel like you need it. Of course, on grenade throne. Our artifact can really depend on what you want to do, but there's electric banjo and a Pearl of Ineffable Knowledge on this file. I prefer the electric banjo. This has electrocute chance and shock damage, and there's a chance to chain electricity between enemies depending on the 20% chance. That is it for gear, but now let's get into the skill tree. We're going to be starting off with Green Tree with 5 points in Cloud of Lead. Whenever we shoot, there's a chance to deal additional incendiary damage, which that additional incendiary counts as an amp shot, don't worry about it, and there's a chance to not consume ammo. That is every fourth shot. 3 in Stoke the Embers. When we do incendiary damage, that damage is increased. 1 in Redistribution. Whenever we deal a crit, we get ammo and health regen. 5 in Scrappy for weapon damage, handling, weapon swap, and mode switch speed while moving. And 1 in Russian Offensive. Mohs can sprint and shoot at the same time, and we can also gain lifesteal while sprinting. That lifesteal is any damage you have out. Status effect, grenade, splash, anything. If you're doing damage, you're getting that lifesteal. Now on the purple tree, the bread and butter of this build because of the flare. So of course we are using Iron Cub and we have Efficiency Engine. 3 in Biofuel, for whenever we ignite an enemy, we get health regen on both Iron Cub and Mohs. 3 in Big Surplus, for whenever our action skill is cooling down, we gain mayhem scaled incendiary damage. 5 in Harmonious Havoc. Mohs gains increased gun damage for each weapon, shield, and grenade that matches the element of her gun that she is holding. So since we have 6 items that are shock, we are getting 6 Harmonious Havoc stacks. 3 in Double Time. While Mohs' action skill is active, we gain 12% increased movement speed. That isn't much, and I still would love for Gearbox to buff it, but I could understand why they wouldn't. 1 in Fired Up, whenever Mohs or Iron Bear applies a status effect, they gain increased fire rate. 5 in Nitro Trinadium Engines, which is Iron Bear gains increased maximum fuel and action skill cooldown rate. And then 2 in Never Gonna Give You Up. Whenever Mohs or Iron Bear applies a status effect to an enemy, Iron Bear gains fuel. This skill has diminishing returns, which is why we only have 2 points in it. Now, onto Blue Tree. For Blue Tree, we have Fire in the Skag Den. Whenever we deal splash, we gain mayhem scaled incendiary damage. 3 in Means of Destruction. Whenever Mohs deals splash damage, there's a chance to add ammo or grenades back to our backpack. 5 in Tor Cross Promotion. We gain increased splash damage, and there's a 15% chance to double the splash damage radius. 5 in Stainless Steel Bear. Iron Bear gains additional armor, increased maximum fuel, and increased damage. This also scales our short fuse. Don't ask me why, I don't fucking know. 3 in Pull the Holy Pin. Mohs' grenades have a chance to score a crit, and that of course can proc our redistribution or any other crit skills we have. 3 in Vampire. Whenever Mohs damages an enemy with a thrown grenade or Iron Bear deals area damage, we gain back health. 1 into the last, we can throw grenades and fight for your life. This can help proc are Too Angry to Die or Redistribution, so we have ammo regen in Fight for Your Life. One in Short Fuse, this is a Mayhem skilled skill. Whenever we deal gun damage, there's a chance for a secondary explosion centered on said target. But that is it for Mos Morales. In the comment section below, let me know if you enjoyed it. Of course, like and subscribe. And again, make sure to check me out on Twitch and Discord. And I hope you have a good rest of your night, day, whatever. Not just because I said so, because you want to. And I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out, folks.